or unempowered position. So when you see a relay, it's going to show it in its normal and or unpowered position. Okay, switch is the same thing. Everything's going to be shown unpowered. So if I have it open in the circuit, a light doesn't work, and I follow it, and I see a switch, it's going to show the switch is open. Okay, so it's going to tell me that in order for me to check that switch, I need to close it or to complete the circuit.
What was the last one?
We talked about the when repairing, wiring, or electrical components. That's if you decide. It is best to use heat treating to insulate the repair if possible.
Heat treating
to insulate.
Two words.
Two words.